weapons right.
Advance and secure. Push out and secure all objective areas.
Alright, let's go here. First and foremost.
Vehicle. Yeah, he must be on the bridge, I guess.
We still need supplies to build. So yeah. A lodge would have been nice.
We have a rally point.
Squad leader put a rally point down soon.
There's one down already. Could you give me a fire team lead? Yeah, squad lead, could you give me fire team?
Yep.
Thank you. Tell squad 5 there's a main battle tank coming his way down the road on the southwest.
Can you repeat that?
Squad 5 has enemy battle tank coming towards him on the southwest. And there's ammo crate over here, so there should be an FOB.
Sounds like it's like 200.
I see the FOB on the south.
You're officially the squad leader.
Let's just try and take down the FOB itself.
Yeah, there's an enemy very close to my body.
Somebody needs to go back to main and get a logi truck in here.
Try to stay on the western side, don't go towards the east side of the river.
Thank you.
finish some east.
There's an FOB going up on the eastern side of the map on the first point. Spawn there if you're down. If you're not down, just keep pushing down south on the FOB. See what you can do. On the eastern side, please. Make sure to resupply.
Right on you, whoever was just next to me on the mountain.
Yeah, the heli is burnt, so watch out. Come to the heli in a moment.
Yeah, sorry. I also should have been specific, he's on the rally point.
Okay, we're gonna drop down a rally on the I mark.
Roger that.
if you need resupply, do it over here on the northwest. We're going down towards Flatine again. Western edge, guys. Don't stay on the flick. Perfect zone to be mortared. Good. Guys, move out towards the FOB on the western side. It's being overrun. Split out a bit, guys. Don't walk in the line. Split out a bit. Enemies nearby. First, gonna go towards the move marker and then go east towards the defile.
Copy that. I'm gonna slowly make my way there.
Yeah. Make sure you have stamina to shoot.
take that point, we need to do a flank. Because we keep running head on to them and dying.
Yeah, I agree.